Okay, here is the next video. So I put back the board with the hot glue. I put this piece on. One of the screws is to the right of the main power cord input, okay? And then the other one is on over here in the center, which is a little harder to get. Now I'm gonna see if I can show you that video. So I cannot show you how I screwed it in because I only have two hands and the camera, I'm just free holding it for now.